everyone. My name is Fan Wang, and I am an MA student studying multimedia journalism in the University of Westminster. So on the TV news day, I was reporting in the morning and presenting in the afternoon. And the presenter role was much more challenging for me because English is only my third language. And I did make several mistakes, but overall the bulletin was kind of successful because our reporters did a very good job and our editor got everything under control. The most important thing I learned from our course is that TV newsroom is all about teamwork. Like, we supported each other and we learned from each other, and in that way we learned better and grew faster. 4 weeks ago, I knew nothing about how to develop a TV package, how to frame up, how to check sound, exposure, something like that. And right now I can do every role in TV newsroom. In the future, I would like to be a reporter covering North Asian affairs, like China, North Korea, South Korea, and Japan, which is also what I've been doing for the past 2 years.